Did you know John Amos was fired from Good Times? Here's how it went. Ever since Good Times aired in 1974, John Amos, who played James Evans, had a long fight with writers, accusing them of using white culture comedy instead of black culture comedy. Later in summer of 1976, Norman Lear called him, told him he was fired, after a near physical confrontation between Amos and one writer. Here's how Amos recalls it in an interview.
Was that I felt too much emphasis was being put on JJ and his chicken hat and saying dynamite every third page, when just as much emphasis and mileage could have been gotten out of my other two children and the concomitant jokes and you know, humor that could have come out of that. But I wasn't the most diplomatic guy, like I said, in those days. And they got tired of having their lives threatened over jokes. So they said, tell you what, why don't we kill him off and we'll all get on with our lives. Life's too short. So that taught me a lesson that I wasn't as important as I thought I was to the show or to Norman Lear's plans. And he was not about to have a disruptive factor. That was me, a disruptive factor. I got the call, we were on hiatus, when I found that I was no longer to be a part of the show. And Norman's secretary at that time, a very nice young lady by the name of J.D. Joe, called and said, John, Norman would like to speak to you. And I thought that was kind of unusual as we were on hiatus. And so Norman got on the phone. He said, Big John. I said, yes, Norman. He said, I've got some good news and some bad news. What do you want first? I said, hey, it's your dime. You made the call. He said, well, the good news is we've been picked up for another season, which was a foregone conclusion because we'd never been out of it. Once we broke into the top 10, we never were out of it, and we stayed in the top 5 for quite a few weeks, if I remember correctly. One way or the other, I couldn't understand why he was calling me to tell me that we were renewed. And then he said, you want the bad news? I said, sure, how bad can it be? He said, you won't be with us. And I said, nothing. I didn't say a word. I let that register for a minute. He said, you still there? I said, yeah, I'm here, Norman. Well, don't you want to say something? He said, what can I say? It's your show. Have a good life. Click. And that was it. I was going to be, recalcitrant to the...
After that, he was written out of the series. They later addressed his character as he died in a car crash. Here's how the scene went.
Probably one of your daddies. Have mercy.
Open it, Flo.
Oh, Mrs. James Evans. That's me.
All right, let's go ahead on.
We regret to inform you that your husband, James Evans, was killed in an automobile.
Oh, my God.